Open Challenge de China. A ver quién aparece. Como siempre, tratando de hacer que la gente lo vaya. ¿Quién será? ¿Usted qué opina?
And a special edition Hell in a Cell live only on the WWE Network edition of the United States Open Challenge starts. Thank you, Tony Chimmel. Right now, you want some? Come get some.
Who's gonna come get some? Yo digo Daniel Bryan. Daniel Bryan para mí. Seth Colter está de vuelta. ¿Jack Swagger? Está Seth Colter ahí, pero... ¿Jack, sí?
You know, John Cena, if that is your real name, let's be honest here. Some people like you and some people don't.
Muy verdad. Yo, por ejemplo.
Separator, but you know what I think? I think it's time for people with all different backgrounds to come together. And I think it's time for people from different countries to all come together. But what I really think, Mr. Cena, I think it's time for you to lose that United States title.
Contra. Jack Swagger.
Now, with that said, I want to introduce you to your opponent and the next United States heavyweight champion. Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you Alberto Del Rio.
No. No. What the fuck? What the fuck? Hey, Alberto, la cinco minutos de lucha, más o menos. Importante parejo. Buena lucha, Alberto. Vamos a ver cómo va. No puedo creer que Alberto. No. Lo trataron de... Sufrió racismo, lo despidieron y volvió. Sí, no, no. Vamos, Alberto. Mataron a Cena.
Knee right to the spine. If any idea that feels like an abandon, not just a slam against the knee, but what it feels like another man.
Una lucha buena, pero like Del Rio lenta, just did. Bastante lenta.
It's disheartening is what it is to John Cena.
Vamos, dale que Alberto un luchadorazo.
Suplex block. Cena delivers one of his own. Cena with a bit of offense there. You're not going to out-muscle John Cena.
I'm going to tell you something. Those kicks did some damage to John Cena.
They did. Leg muscles. Watch out, John. Watch out.
Oh. It's Siguri from Del Rio. That running into the championship. Cena stays in it. But kick to
your point. Cena very gingerly trying to climb to the top rope before. And that cost him Del Rio able to connect.
Yeah, I mean, it's no doubt that those kicks had no effect on his legs, but to your point, John just hasn't looked himself in this match yet, has he?
No, not at all. Completely thrown off his game with the arrival of Del Rio, and it's been the majority of
Alberto
Del Rio's
no tenía cuerda.
Look, I disagree with you. I think Alberto was just that good. John Cena finally.
Again, hook of the leg, shoulders down, and a kick out.
John Cena didn't know who was walking out. I admit that, but he comes out here. Alberto is on his game. Look at him. He's in terrific shape.
And
he's a former three-time world champion.
Nobody's saying he's not great, John, but he's had who knows how long to prepare for this match. He knew he was John Cena. Oh, my God. Del Rio looking for that.
Oh, perhaps it's Cena exploding into Del Rio. I'm making sure that didn't happen. Big moment for Cena here.
Oh, deja de hablar, Cena, la puta que te parió. Se nota que estaba hablando del video.
Trying to get back into this match. Can he capitalize here?
Can he turn the momentum in his favor?